Here we have a simple, delicious Chipotle chicken bowl. First, we're gonna take our boneless, skinless thighs, dice them up, avocado oil, that hot Chipotle Danos. That's all you need. Give it a mix. Fire up your skillet, more oil. Sear that chicken up until it's nice and beautiful like this. Once done, we got our cooked rice, cilantro, lime juice, salt. Give that a mix, and boom, you're done. Plate it up with whatever toppings you want and enjoy.